Alright, hi guys. So, good morning. So yesterday we went to Animal Kingdom for a while, as you saw, and we just got back from breakfast, and we actually woke up kind of late. We're going to Magic Kingdom for, I don't know how long we're going to be there for, but then we're going to come back for a little bit, and then I don't know exactly where we're going tonight, but I think it was Epcot. We will find out. But, yeah. So we're just kind of doing last minute things before we leave. I'm watching the Animal Channel. There's a, I think it's a vet show or else it's a cat show on. Very interesting stuff. Yeah.
Your attention, please. The Walt Disney World Railroad now boarding for a scenic trip around the Magic Kingdom. Board!
Oh, yeah? The R2-D2? I don't know how many. How? Yeah. Come on, Disney. For lights flicker, where the air is deathly still. When ghosts are present, practicing.
Like a bolt out of the blue, fate steps in and sees you through. When you wish upon a star, your dreams come true. Sometimes wishes can be granted in the most unexpected ways.
Whoa! 10,000 years can give you such a crick in the neck. Hello, people, up here. Come on, we've got some wishes to grant.
Uh-oh. Now, don't worry. Just remember, always let your conscience be your guide. Let your conscience be your guide. Let your conscience be your guide.
Anymore.
I think it's September, October.
Yeah. Go to the Frontierland.
This is Disneyland.
No.
Not that long ago.
Yeah, they met maximum capacity.
Oh, wasn't that the New Year's?
That may have been, yeah.
I think the New Year's party.
Maybe.
They probably have something going on.
It's now that tuna fish.
I love
you.
those are new.
Yeah. Vacation.
Yeah. What about my parents are spending a lot of time and wasting my life? That's my life for you. Secret area open.
Hey. Over here there's a probably not a big long line. Or do you want to get another
two people ahead of us, not bad.
For magic shot.
Replacing it or not?
Well, they're tearing them, taking them away.
Your future is just about ready. Let's take a look, shall we? Welcome to the future. Or should I say, your future? Here in the future, your home in the city will be a smart home that automatically knows what you want. Almost as soon as you do. Need something for a special occasion? Your closet comes equipped with a computerized personal shopper to help you purchase a custom-made outfit, even if it's for today. Now that's a smart look. Your smart home has everything organized to help you start your day. The world will literally be at your fingertips, because your home's information network can bring you your daily news almost anywhere. And since you don't enjoy cleaning, robotic housekeepers will help you with your daily chores. Your smart home will know when it's time for you to leave and make sure you're dressed for success in your custom manufactured clothes. Of course, your smart home has already sent for your automated car, which takes you where you want to go, while you relax and enjoy a beautiful view of the future.
Yes, but that would be the end of the body.
Spaceship. If no one knows for sure what I see or do, I do know it.
Oh my gosh, the line's so long.
Go ahead, use that one. That one is always so weird.
Okay. Mine wasn't working, or the one I was using didn't work.
Stop playing games!
Should never fail.
I love games! Ooh, and I'm thinking of something pink and bouncy that looks like a little
jellyfish!
Right! Okay, now I'm thinking of something steamy and
that's jellyfish!
You're good.
Through the world in less than 10 minutes. I want to travel on that airline.
Thank you. behalf of our entire flight crew, thanks for soaring with us.
All the people are leaving.
Fireworks must be done. Oh, God.
Yep.
What?
All the fireworks are done. Or must be done.
Yeah, which is yeah, fine with like us, because Ethan doesn't do well on fireworks.
Yeah, I'm trying to like deactivate it.
Yeah, so the Food and Wine Festival, right?
Yeah.
We didn't realize it.
It's ridiculous.
Because tonight, Chef Baby is preparing one of his best of these, for which I am certain you will enjoy.
Coq au vin?
No. A simple omelet? Too simple.